frozen custard is like ice cream except that it's denser and creamier because it has egg yolks. If you like ice cream, I promise you, you're going to love frozen custard. Jason Angeles and his partners rolled out the first FK frozen custard truck in 2012 and quickly became Yelp's highest rated food truck in San Francisco.
How high?
Highest.
Highest, okay. Like to the new level.
Now Jason has come up with frozen custard bars that are quickly gaining fans and press coverage from all over, including one from no less than the CNN group. This is HLN's Morning Express with Robin Mead presenting Jason S'more's Custard Bar. Yum, wow. Yum, yum, mga ka-nation. It's your cheat day on a stick. Welcome back to Adobo Nation, Jason.
Welcome. Thank you, guys.
And Justin.
Thank you for having us.
Of course, man. Yeah, of course.
Okay, so how did you come up with the idea of a frozen custard bar?
I think it started in December. Justin and I were going to pick up our second food truck in Anaheim.
Second
food truck.
Congrats.
Yeah, thank you. It's kind of an accomplishment.
It is.
But as we were down there, we went to the Anaheim Packing District.
Okay, and we
saw the famous pop bar.
Oh, yeah, I've been there.
They do the gelato, they do the nice finishing to the bars. But then when we had it, my first reaction was, we could do this better.
Ah!
We could do this better.
Shame.
You know that.
Well, such a Pinoy
action. All of those people that know what we do, we always like to push the envelope.
Yeah.
So how can we take this concept, make frozen custard bars, which is the first in the world. There's no frozen custard bars until now. And how do we get crazy with it? And we launched it at Outside Lands. Media coverage jumped on it immediately because of our s'mores bar.
Yeah.
And we're doing even more crazier stuff, as you guys can see.
Yeah.
That's the one
in the
here.
Segment.
Yeah? S'mores bar. Did you bring s'more of this? Or just
we brought
no nice.
We can make s'mores.
So right now, you can get the frozen custard bars from the FK tent, right?
FK tent, yeah.
So how exactly does one order, like,
okay,
a frozen
so
custard bar? Okay,
so when you come up to the tent, there's a variety of choices. You can do a specialty bar, which is the Marley treat, the Theron bar, or the s'mores bar. The other option is to customize to your liking. You pick out one of these flavors that you could see up front, choose the chocolate dip style, whether it's a drizzle, full dip, or half, and then let us know what dry toppings you want.
Oh my God.
So every creation is really truly your own.
You can like totally personalize it, or
we'll try to drizzle a J or an A on it.
Why not, right?
But how many flavors combination you have?
Man, with everything that we put out, I would say I can't count.
It's endless.
Hey, Jason, man, what you say? Let's do a little bit of a demo.
Yes.
What I want a demo for you guys is the now nationwide famous s'mores bar.
The infamous s'mores bar,
but I do warn you guys, you want to back up a little,
because
the torch is involved.
Is the Fire Nation going to attack?
The sprinklers might fall off. Okay, he's shaking off the excess chocolate, putting on the graham cracker, and then once he shakes that, the fluff comes on. So this is our house-made fluff, really easy to do if you guys look up, you know, standard fluff recipe. The torch part.
Oh, and there's a usage of a torch.
Don't try this at home.
Don't do that at home.
Don't try this at home.
Okay.
Back up. Okay. Watch this.
Really?
Oh, dang. Amazing.
Who's going to
You need to try that, Hannah, right now.
I'll do the honors.
Pasuka.
What is it?
Oh, voila.
Oh, good stuff?
Yeah. Right.
It's too good for Hannah.
So, enough of the bars. Is there anything else new for FK, or is there anything coming up?
Well, what we're going to focus on for 2017 is these collaborations that we have. You know, the Theron isn't just your average Theron. It's made by my friends at the Lumpia Company. They provided an apple pie Theron and a standard Theron.
Oh, wow.
And we're going to continue to do collaborations with Marley's Treat. And the Marley Treat bar, I know no one got a chance to bite it, but it's red velvet cake covered, white chocolate drizzle, and micro macaroons.
Okay.
Well, I'm
probably the only ones in the Bay Area.
With little baby macaroons.
Baby macaroons. And we're just going to keep on pushing the envelope and get more weird on a stick.
Where can we find out more about FKs?
I would say the best bet is social media. It's FK Custard Bars with an S.
Okay.
Or to check out our regular website, frozencustard.com.
Is that where we can find out where you guys are at, since you guys are a food truck? Do you guys
update us? Okay. Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, and our website. We're revamping the website. The bars actually you'll find in retail stores beginning of next year.
Oh, wow.
Without the chocolate, but
it's still
amazing.
Still mainstream. Still amazing. Yeah, right?
Still amazing.
Jason, Justin, you know, thanks for bringing your custard bars
to the studio
today.
Thank you.
We've enjoyed it obviously so much. You've truly sent a new bar to what's yummy out there.
Super yummy. Rolling with the puns.
Yeah.
Thank you guys for having
us. Maraming salamat po.
We're going to take care of the rest of the staff with bars because we got plenty.
Oh, you noticed they're all lined up already.
Oh, we're ready for that.
Thanks again, guys.